here at the York Fairgrounds. Thank you very much.